This is the only sector of music that hasn't really done anything in the form of relief for what's going on over in Africa. And it's just a joy to be involved, you know.